Prime Minister's perceived attitude towards Europe is running increasingly serious risks for the future of our nation. It risks minimizing our influence and maximizing our chances of being once again shut out. We've paid heavily in the past for late starts and squandered opportunities in Europe. We dare not let that happen again.